There's been many moving whole plots in magic, but nothing like this. A card is selected, and you punch a hole in it. Now that hole visually moves to different parts of the card. And get this, you can see both sides of the card. You'll get to learn multiple routines, all of which are perfect for walk around and close up. There's no threads, no flaps, no magnets, and the effect resets in an instant. Okay, I'm gonna put your card that you signed, you could have picked any one, I'm gonna put it right here in your hand. I want you to put your hand on top, like that, okay? So put your hand on top, just don't move. I want you to pick wherever you want on the back of the card. Right here?
Yeah.
Okay, here. Make the hole travel up, like that.
Holy s***. What the
f***? We could even take the hole off. We'll drop it on your card. Check it out.
What the f***? Hold up.
I simply don't understand how I signed this card and there was no hole in it. Now I got a hole in it, that will go away. I'm gonna have bad dreams tonight.
Get ready to warp reality.